Hello children, today we are going to learn the new chapter Water or Water. The objectives of this lessons are to know the sources of water, to know the uses of water, to know that water exists in different forms in nature, to understand the water cycle. Water is very essential for the survival of all living things, human beings, animals, and plants. All living things need water to live. Earth is the only planet where water exists. 71% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. Let us see the different sources of water. Rain is the main source of water. Other sources of water are ocean, sea. Sea water is very salty, so it is not fit for drinking. River, lake, pond, well, hand pump, tap, tube well, waterfall. Now we will see uses of water. Water is used for various purposes. It is used for drinking. It is used for watering the plants. It is used for washing utensils, washing clothes. It is used for bathing, brushing the teeth. It is used for cleaning the house. It is used for cooking food. It is also used for farming. Now we will see the different forms of water. Water has no shape, no color, no taste, and no smell. When we heat the water, it first starts boiling and then changes into steam. This steam is called water vapor. When we cool these water vapor, these will change back into water droplets. So, the ice, water, and water vapor are the three forms of water. Ice is the solid form of water. Liquid water is the liquid form. Water vapor is the gaseous form. Now, let us see about the water cycle. Water from the seas, oceans, lakes, rivers is heated by the sun rays, which causes it to change into the water vapor and rises into the air. This process is called evaporation. As the water vapor rises up into the air, it starts cooling down and forms tiny droplets. These water droplets come together to form clouds. This process is called condensation. When the water droplets in the clouds gets heavy, it falls down on the earth as rain, hail, or snow. This process is called precipitation. This cycle do not stop. It goes continuously in the nature. Slogans on water. One drop could save a thirsty world. So, conserve water. Water is life. Earth has water, so earth has life. Assignment. Name and draw any five sources of water. Write five uses of water. Name three different forms of water. Draw water cycle and color it. write two slogans on water.